This is a Johnston story, by the way.
Oh, hell no.
It's about the big Johnston.
Oh, hell no.
Oh, yeah.
He said one of them guys picked him up. Said there was fuzzy fuzz stuff all over the thing and dangleberries all, you know. You know how it is when you... Yeah, it was all decorated out in the rainbow colors. And he was talking weird to himself the whole trip there. And his buddy was over here, passed out. And well, I guess he was wanting some Johnston. Cause he reached over there and started rubbing on the guy's leg.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and he woke up. Well, you know, he wasn't a shower, he was a grower. So apparently the Johnston was growing. And the guy woke up. He was all shocked that a guy was rubbing his leg. And the guy back in the back told him, the guy was telling me his story, told him, said, man, if you don't stop this car and let us out of here, I'm gonna strangle your ass.
Now, say my name.
The toughest motherfucker.
You're goddamn right.
Baby, you'll see.
I'm not too pretty, baby.
They're laughing at you on the street.
I'm immortal!
They'll see.